All right. So I just woke up and realized that a lot of people are scared of this amp because it's a Randall. Took the faceplate off, problem solved. Anyway, I'm gonna try out a few modules so you cats can hear it and realize that it's actually a really good amp that sounds really good, but I have two of them. So I marked this one as sold because I decided to keep it. Okay, so this is the clean module. Good old clean sound. Then we got what I use for medium gain. Tread plate, which is the Mesa copy. That was the ecstasy module.